And it is many hundred years after the coming of Christ that I deliver these records in the hands of my son, and it supposeth me that he will witness the entire destruction of my people. But may God grant unto him that he may survive that he may write somewhat concerning them and somewhat concerning Christ, that perhaps someday it may profit them.